Hi, I'm Sasha Sagan from PCMag.com. Are you in a pinch and there's no Wi-Fi available? No problem. With just a few taps, you can turn your smartphone into a Wi-Fi hotspot. Wi-Fi hotspots essentially take a phone and turn it into a magical reservoir of internet for other devices to connect to. But some phones do it differently than others, so here's what you need to know about getting set up. For iOS users, you'll want to go to Settings, then Personal Hotspot, and toggle on Allow Others to Join. If you don't see Personal Hotspot in Settings, tap Cellular, then Personal Hotspot, and make sure you note the Wi-Fi password. Then, open the Wi-Fi menu on the device you want to connect to the internet. Look for your device, select it, then enter the password on your iPhone's Personal Hotspot screen. For Android users, accessing a hotspot depends a bit on your device and what version of Android you're running. Typically, you can open the pull-down shade and turn on your mobile hotspot, or find it buried in Settings. Where exactly it appears and what it's called will differ depending on your phone's manufacturer and the version of Android. Samsung phones often put it in Connections Mobile Hotspot or Tethering Mobile Hotspot. If you have an LG phone, though, it should only ask you to tap Settings and then Tethering. On any device, the fastest way to find it is usually going to be through going to your settings and searching for the word hotspot or tether. Once your hotspot has been enabled, there should be a network name and password displayed in the settings screen that can then be used to connect another device to the internet. If you're on 5G or a particularly fast network, make sure to turn on the 5 GHz mode in the hotspot settings. That creates a much faster hotspot than the default 2.4 GHz. And of course, those aren't your only options. If you need a mobile hotspot but can't use your phone, you can turn your laptop into a hotspot, and of course, you can buy a hardware hotspot as well. You can read all about those on PCMag.com. Having Wi-Fi doesn't need to be a problem. There's a lot of ways to get it, even where you can't find it otherwise.